Hi, I'm Dr. Meglin Kerschner from Victory Wellness and Med Spa, and I want to talk about today about getting back in shape pretty soon. Well, you know, we're suffering from quarantine 15, but now we're tired. I did a talk on that, and that was April, guys. That was quarantine 15 means average person gained 15 pounds during April 2020 quarantine. But guess what? We have quarantine too now. You know, we're all quarantined. We're not going anywhere. You know, we're eating bonbons again because we're stressed. Our cortisol is pumping. We live in this fear, you know, of this COVID, and that certainly doesn't make you want to take care of yourself and do what's best for yourself because you're living in fear. So you, of course, naturally want comfort foods. Then we just had Thanksgiving. That piled on the problem. Certainly did for me. I'm doing my intermittent fasting today because guess what? I was eating two dinners a day. I was, you know, and so we, you know, all of us have an issue, and all of us try hard to stay in shape, but sometimes life is not helping us. The daily events are not helping us. But there are studies out there that show that 80% of people that passed away from COVID had associated condition, especially obesity. So it is a matter of life and death. It is becoming very, very important that we pay attention to our health. And the best way to do this is to get our body to ideal body weight or as close to it as possible. To even if we do get COVID, that it doesn't become a malignant form of COVID or we'll end up on ventilators or maybe in the grave. So there is something that we can do, including vitamin D supplementation. Studies show that most people that passed away had low vitamin D. So little things like this are very important, that they maximize our ability to help ourselves and prevent a tragedy in our lives. So we don't have to just sit back and be victimized by COVID. We can take action. And I urge you to, you know, this holiday season, we're all gonna be celebrating, but comes January, as it happens every January 1st for me too, it's a new day and a new diet, or cutting back on carbs and sugars and all that kind of stuff. And hopefully COVID will be under control. Hopefully maybe vaccine by then will come out that's safe. So, but I invite you to Victory Wellness and Med Spa to come and check out our weight loss programs, our detox systems that can get you kickstarted and can get you going towards health and towards safety. So come and visit us, and we'll be waiting for you.